As a pastor, I'm really an intersector. I intersect people's lives at all kinds of times. Sometimes I intersect their lives at a joyous occasion when they have their firstborn baby is born. And other times I intersect their lives when they're saying their vows of marriage. Other times I come into people's lives at very dark times. And today we do remember a very dark time in Virginia Beach history last year on May 29th. When a gunman came into Building 2 in Virginia Beach and gunned down several other people. We also, this last week, had a horrible tragedy that took place in Minneapolis, Minnesota, when a man lost his life and was murdered there. And I want to read over their names, and then we want to pray today as we remember. Here in Virginia Beach, Lakita Brown, Tara Welch Gallagher, Alexander Gusev, Mary Louise Gale, Catherine A. Nixon, Richard H. Nettleton, Christopher Kelly Rapp, Ryan Keith Cox, Joshua Hardy, Michelle Missy Langer, Bobby Williams, Bert Snelling, and in Minneapolis, Minnesota, George Floyd. Father, I pray today two things. As we remember these people who were mercilessly murdered, I pray comfort for their families. I pray comfort for their friends. I pray for your strength for their loved ones today. Lord, I ask you to be present. You talk about that you are close to the brokenhearted. And as we remember these folks from a year ago, as we remember this fine gentleman from a week ago, Lord, we remember them and we call them out before you and ask for your peace and your comfort. But Lord, there's another side of you that I pray as well. I pray for your justice. I pray for your swift justice. And I pray, Lord, Amos chapter 5, but let justice roll down like waters and righteousness like an ever-flowing stream. And I call upon you, God, to set it right and make it right. And Lord, with all of creation, we groan and we cry, Maranatha, come soon, Lord Jesus, make things new again. We ask it in the name of Jesus. Amen.